Welcome back, guys, to Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Stryker, and this is Aloy. We just sitting here chilling with our homies up here on this Spire Mountain, about ready to go get our butt kicked by Hades, I believe. I hope not. I hope we don't get our butt kicked by Hades. But you never know what's going to happen. We'll find out within this episode what's going to happen. So, I think we got to do some climbing to get up to the spire. So, let's get this showboat on the road. And I hope you guys' day is going as wonderful as mine is today. If I can get up here, let me up. I can't get up there. Can't get up there. How do I get up there? Like this. We're coming up no matter what. We're coming up. Oh! I fell in. There's that ugly Hades ball.
Entity has been anticipated.
Here's entity. One great big old giant ball. Transmission. Oh crap. He found me.
To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Really? Ah! Pull! No! Why? No! Please don't do that! Ah! Run! Uh-oh. Out! 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 Shove this in your pie hole! Or, Oh. I hide behind this pillar for a second. Let's knock this one. Ow, boy! Boy. Fine, you want to play that way? Fine! He just is all. Run! Boy. I need to knock his legs out. I just need to concentrate on warming his butt up. Yeah, all over the ship. Over here. You're on fire. I had you on fire. Right now. Ow! I see it, try it again.
Can't make it.
need more flame arrows. Ow. Shoot him. He missed me. Come on, get over here. Get over here. Get up.
We've cleaned them out.
Ow. You're no fair. That was a hard fight. Hard fight. Alright, I'm gonna prepare before I go up there. I got to. I'm running out of crap. Dude, I don't know why you guys following me. Alright, make some more of these. Make some more of these. More of these. A couple more of these. Can I make any of these? Any? Really? Give me these. Didn't need much. I had to take a little bit. Alright.
System threat.
Get up here.
Imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
I'm a lot more than a threat. Threat this! I'll stab you! Stab your eyeballs! Oh crap, I'm getting electrocuted. Oh, we in his program. There's Gaia. No. That ain't Gaia. That is going to be our mama, Elizabeth.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
So Elizabeth was Alpha Prime. She turned herself into Alpha Prime. So far guys, it's been one awesome game. The graphics in this game have been extraordinary. Storyline in this game, guys. It's a pretty good storyline. It's a long storyline, too. It keeps you interested in playing it. It keeps you looking forward to what's coming next. And we have beat Hades. And we are still alive. The end did not come. We stopped the end of the world. Yeah, I'm loving this game, guys. Just journeying through this game's been awesome.
Okay, Gaia, sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire, and so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
Sadness?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query, what did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve
life.
This
is Elizabeth Gray.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious.
God rest in peace, Elizabeth.
And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit.
Game, guys. So far, the game been awesome. And special thanks to all these people here who made the game. They done an awesome job. And I had a fun journey through the storyline on completing it. I don't know how many percentages we got on the store in the game to beat. Last time I checked on the overall percentages, I had like 68% of it complete so far, which that is a lot of the other side quests, going around killing the corrupted zones and stuff like that. But if you guys want to see that, see the rest of that, me going around, just screwing around on the side missions and get them complete? Leave it down in the comments. I would much, well, not, I would be happy to show you the rest of it, if you guys want me to. Just leave it down in the comments, let me know if you guys want to see me going through the rest of the side quests that I had that is left in this game, and I'll do it for you guys. I'll get it up and going. But so far, this game has been awesome, guys. And I am recommending this game to anybody who wants to play it, who likes seeing the Let's Play of it. I know my channel is nothing but a bunch of spoilers, which I know that. It is what it is. I love doing walkthroughs. I love doing Let's Plays. Love showing the game. That's just me. If you guys playing it at the same time I'm playing it, want to give me hints on stuff, or you guys ahead of me, feel free. Give me any hints on any game. I'll take your advice. And if I know something that you guys don't know yet, I'll be sure to post it and let you guys know. It's just I'm going to go ahead and let these credits play out, and I'll see y'all in the next video. And if y'all like this video, like this series, please leave a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe. Until next time, guys, peace. I had fun, guys. You stay awesome. Peace. Oh my God, he's returning. Silas! You see that?
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters.
Alright, guys. That's gonna be the next boss in the next game, I bet you.
Knowledge.
Of this.
has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Holy, he's gonna bring the mountain alive. The next one, he's gonna bring that freaking spider. Alright guys, this is for real. Until next time guys, if you like the series, leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, subscribe. It helps the channel out. And please leave a comment. I love reading your comments. Until next time guys, peace.